Hi, everybody. I'm here with Leo Santa Cruz. This is Rainbow Alexander with ES News. So, Leo, do we have any updates?
I'm sure not updates yet. They still the same thing. They told me by the end of summer. They haven't told me yet, but yeah, as soon as I know, I'll let you be the first one to know. I'll let you know.
Because obviously, there's, you know, all the hype between you and Abner Mars.
Yeah.
Going again and whatnot, but there's nothing set in stone?
No, nothing set in stone. It's not that they told me that in the summer, I don't know if it's gonna be Maris or somebody else, but you know, whoever it is, I'm gonna be ready. We're gonna start training already Monday and get ready for whoever it is.
Awesome, awesome. And then we're here with your brother who also trained. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Very good.
Very good. So you're ready also, correct?
Yeah.
You're also training the other guys here in camp?
Yeah. Yes, all of them.
Okay, so you're steadily here. So you've been here, and then next Monday, as Leo said, he comes back, and you guys are going to...
Yeah, and then I'm going to start training Leo. But I'll focus sometimes more on Leo, because... Well, he's my brother.
But yeah, he's a family man. That's the way it should. Hey, keep it honest. You're like, I focus more on Leo when he's here. Yes, of course. Yeah. That makes complete sense.
Yeah.
Well, that's awesome. And then I do have a question. I don't think I asked you. I asked a couple of the other fighters their top five, pound for pound.
Yeah.
So can I ask you?
Yeah. Right.
Okay.
I think
top five or four, whichever.
They're active right now?
Active.
Okay. Yeah, I think Canelo. Triple G, Ward, Keith Sherman, and Manny Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao. Oh, okay. Awesome. 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 And then you guys obviously got... Why is my mind... This is a little embarrassing. You know what?